love BTS, but did you know that some armies have done some terrible things to our kings? Did fans really hurt Jungkook and a girl in a wheelchair on purpose? Or was it an accident? What had BTS fearing for their lives on a plane? If you want to know, stick around for this video. Fans asked V to leave. In May of 2019, so-called fans of BTS started trending on Twitter saying that V should leave the band using the hashtag #TaeHyun_LeaveBTS. They said things like, he's talentless, can't dance, and he's ugly. Can you imagine how all this hate would make V feel? One tweet said, BTS has 6 beautiful angels, Jun, Jin, Hobi, Hyungi, Jimin, and Jungkook, who deserve the world, and then there's their roach named Taehyung. I mean, come on, they must not have seen him. Sources say that V had become quieter because of the death of his grandparents, who also helped to raise him. So it seems that fans weren't happy because he wasn't his usual fun-loving self for a while. That's more than understandable. Obviously, this made his true fans come to the rescue. One fan tweeted back, "Those who are against Taehyun, go to hell. He's perfect and real ARMY love him so much." They meant it so much, they said it twice. Now, that's getting the point across. Another hashtag, Taehyung, you are so perfect. So it seems that there's a lot of love out there from the stands for RV. And no, he is not going anywhere soon. Jungkook swarmed by fans. In June of 2019, BTS were in Paris on the French part of their Love Yourself, Speak Yourself world tour, when Jungkook noticed a fan in the audience was in a wheelchair. He immediately jumped off the stage and leapt over the barrier to thank her for coming to the show. It should have been a moment to make the fans laugh, probably, but Jungkook was mobbed by overexcited screaming fans. Even the poor girl in the wheelchair was pushed around. Honestly, it was a complete disaster. That sounds terrifying. The show had to stop for a while, as security guards rushed to save Jungkook and help him back to the stage. On Twitter, fans showed their anger at Jungkook being mobbed. One fan, Ezra, said, "You freaks have no control. He literally gestured you to all stop coming at him. He just wanted to check on an army in a wheelchair. Jungkook, I'm so sorry. We don't deserve you." Another army, Tanya, simply said, "I'm so ashamed." Ouch, that's gonna hurt. But fans praised Jungkook for showing so much kindness and gratitude to a disabled army for coming to the BTS show. We wouldn't expect any less from him. Isn't it insane that others on social media have attacked Jungkook for just being a nice guy? One fan on Reddit said, "Jungkook was reckless and stupid for going onto the audience." What do you think? Was Jungkook right to say hello or not? Fans called Jin horrible names. Despite being the oldest member of BTS, the group's youthful angel Visual Jin has been known for being very shy when talking to large crowds, especially during the early days. That's what makes him so adorable and so sweet, right? But that didn't stop one fan from giving him the nickname Awkward Jin at one interview. Jin made it known that he was uncomfortable with this nickname, but that didn't stop the fan, who continued to chant Awkward Jin. Jin was so upset. He had to ask for help. Poor Jin, he's so cute. ARMY came to his rescue, defending him, stating that there's a difference between awkward and shy. Jin might be awkward, or he might just be like the rest of us, and that's not so bad. He might be famous, but he's still human. Jungkook's fake photos. Out of all the bad things a fan could do, cutting yourself is surely one of the worst. Well, that's what happened. It started in 2017, when a fan posted a picture of Jungkook performing at a concert that showed his wrists looked like they had been scratched or even cut. Immediately, another fan came forward with pictures from the same night, and then a different night 4 days later. In both sets of the pictures, Jungkook didn't show any cuts or scratches on him. The post said, "Don't fall into the haters' trap." Clearly, the photos were fake. After that, the so-called fans began the hashtag #CutForCookie. Some even cut themselves in front of Jungkook, scaring him. Can you imagine? I hope they all got help and are okay now. It's a crazy world we live in when something like this can become a trend. V was chased by stalkers. Now this is scary. So you're walking through an airport, minding your own business, when a group of screaming fans chase after you. That's exactly what happened to V in 2017, after he spent some time relaxing with his best friend, actor Park Bo-gum. It was at the end of a rare vacation for V. Everyone needs a break, don't they? But as he made his way out of the airport, he noticed a group of fans running after him. Soon, V was running, as assassins started to scream uncontrollably at him. Fortunately, he managed to make it to a waiting van. Check the video out here on Instagram. I don't know about you, but if this happened to me, I'd be really scared. The flight of terror. BTS found themselves on a flight where almost every other passenger was wearing a mask and a hoodie. It was soon suspected by the band that the passengers were Saseng, who had somehow figured out that the group were booked to the plane. For most of the flight, the passengers sat in silence, freaking the band out. So when the plane finally landed, BTS got off the plane fast to escape. The Sasaeng were in such a rush to follow them that they left a lot of luggage behind. How weird is that? Later, in a live TV interview, V confirmed that fans used to find out in advance what planes the bands were traveling on. Looking flustered, he added, "It was very scary." As you can expect, BTS now fly by privately chartered plane. Have you heard about any other times fans were terrible to BTS? Let us know in the comments. And if you like this video, why not hit the subscribe button below and get to see more videos like this one. Bye for now!